happening this weekend. We're going to watch the trailer with you, and then we are going to save you some money and make that movie happen on stage. Woo! So you guys don't have to go to the theater and watch it. You're going to get it right here. Okay? So let's bring up the the posters first. And there they are. This is our pickings for this weekend, guys, because we didn't know Hollywood's on strike. So you got Liam Neeson in Retribution, or Taken Part 8, or whatever that is. Blue Beetle, that looks cool. Okay. And then we have The Adults with Michael Cera and Hannah Gross and Sophia Lillis. No, I sold that, yeah. And so you guys get to choose what movie we do. So which one do you like?
You look good. When did you dye your hair?
A year ago.
Okay, I didn't really know that.
Well, you would have if we never Skyped or FaceTimed or whatever.
How are your sisters doing?
Rachel living on her own now after her mom died. Maggie went to college and then she just suddenly quit.
And Rachel seemed a little off to you?
She did say she's depressed.
Okay, well, I've never seen her depressed.
Maybe it's what I do with Nathan.
We can track him down. You don't think I would win in a fight against Nathan?
Do you really have a party I'm having at my house tomorrow night? You should definitely come. Eric might be leaving tomorrow.
It's hard to predict. I'm like waiting for some phone calls.
Where were you last night?
We're playing tomorrow.
Aren't you leaving tomorrow?
I'll change my flight.
Thank you for sacrificing so much of yourself.
Why does Rachel hate me?
The other way around, you hate me for it.
Not true.
Yes, true.
Don't think she's ever really processed when mom died.
Can you do that another time? How's this? Is that my pocket? Do I look like I'm not calm? You used to think I was the funniest person in the world.
Oh, that was everybody.
Are you okay?
I lost all my money.
What is wrong with you?
She doesn't what? The other one looks
like she has. Actually, Eric, she has a little crush on you for sentimental reasons.
One for the books, I'd say.
How can it be denied?
You're really not gonna stay another night?
Would it make you feel better?
Nothing, I just thought I'd stop by for a couple of days.
Awesome, you staying at your sister's?
No, I'm staying at a hotel.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. That would be lovely. Really glad you're back.
Yeah, me too. Do we only have cucumbers?
I made us sandwiches. Do you want to sit and have
cucumber
one?
Sandwiches?
I have to talk to you.
I'm not hungry.
I made your favorite.
Cucumber sandwiches?
Get closer. Yes, cucumber sandwiches. I'm really worried about Hannah. I think she's depressed.
She's just goth.
Hannah used to light up the room when she entered. Her smile was beautiful and infectious, and now she's just so mad all the time.
It's because Mom died. 3 weeks ago.
I gotta start vacuuming.
We weren't talking or anything. Was there anything else you wanted to say? Oh my God! Stop! Stop it!
What the fuck? I'm fucking vacuuming!
I know!
You don't do shit around this house!
Because I don't live here!
Then fucking the fuck out!
I don't want to! You get out! I was having a conversation with her!
You guys look...
deal when I'm the one that Whether it's life, cards, ramifications, consequences.
Just fucking deal.
They seem alright without us.
I guess so. God, I love Barbolos.
Yeah, alright, no one else is hearing that, right? Alright, cool.
It feels like you guys absorbed all the stress.
Let's go back to our other family.
Of mom dying. And everything. I want to say thank you, guys.
Pick up your cards.
I love you.
Goldfish.
I feel ways about you, too.
You love me.
Goldfish.
I don't think this is what mom wanted when she died.
No, but this is like what I think dads wanted.
Yup.
Thanks for taking care of me.
You're welcome. I was the only one.
Alright, whose prescription is this? We got a Prozac.
That's mine.
30? Oh, okay. Or you did the 90 days?
Yeah, 90 days.
Okay.
Can you apply a coupon, please?
Yeah, okay, sure. Let's see if we got one. Check it. Oh, actually, wait. No, this is Prozac. I don't think this is yours. Miss, I think this is your Prozac.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
No, that's mine. That's mine.
In a fucking bottle.
Hey! You fucking cool it, okay? You're way too young for that shit.
You don't know what I'm going through, okay? My brother is here, okay? And he's a piece of shit.
What's your brother?
It's Jordan. Jordan Peterson.
not my business.
Ian.
Well, he's got another Prozac, a 90 day.
No,
so
he doesn't.
You can take it for
him
doesn't. As well, too.
He doesn't need Prozac. He's perfectly happy because he only thinks about himself, okay? I need Prozac, okay?
Okay.
Because I have the weight of an entire family on my shoulders!
Oh, okay. Sounds like you need a double
okay,
dose.
Okay, honey, you are now a brunette! Like this is literally what you asked for, sweetie. What do you want me to do? I can't do miracles.
This is fucking horrible!
Still your face, but your hair's brunette. You wanted that, honey. I'm the only gay person in this entire small town, okay? I'm stressed, too. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm gonna blend into the leaves.
Do you want bangs, bitch? I'll give you bangs.
No! I'm not a rock bottom yet.
I'll see you next week, because that's
where
you're
okay?
Heading.
I feel like I need a mug that says, like, live every moment.
You're in your eat, love, pray face, honey. It's gonna be
okay. Eat, pray, love, you fucking
Ebrin.
Who the fuck cares, okay?
Listen,
yeah,
you're gonna be a new woman now, okay?
I'm just,
okay,
this, honey.
I'm just so happy you're here.
Me too. I was feeding the ducks.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Don't say it.
So she asked me to stay longer, so I'm staying longer.
Who what?
I just thought we have a lot of things to sort out for mom's.
First of all,
death.
I didn't want you to acknowledge that I completely changed my hair.
Oh my gosh,
and I don't want you to say a word about it, okay? So keep it to the fuck yourself, alright? And second.
I didn't even notice.
You guys, I have the perfect thing. Remember